Welcome to Interesting. Today we are counting down our picks top 10 best series ever you must watch. For this list, we are not be included sitcoms. So, what is your top 10 picks? Comment below.
My name is Michael Scofield. My brother is facing the electric chair, framed for a crime he didn't commit. After his appeals were exhausted, I knew there was only one way to get him out.
Number 10, Prison Break.
I'm getting you out of here.
It's impossible.
Not if you design the place, it isn't.
You've seen the blueprints.
Better than that, I've got them on me.
The series is about a clever man who plans an escape to save his brother, who is sentenced to death from prison, and the events that develop afterwards. Lincoln Burrows receives the death penalty as a prisoner accused of murdering the president's brother. However, a conspiracy was arranged against Lincoln.
Me llamo Tokio. Pero cuando comenzó esta historia, no me llamaba así.
¿Cómo te suena 2.400 millones de euros?
¿Qué vamos a robar?
La Fábrica Nacional de Moneda y Timbre.
La Casa de Papel.
La oferta de trabajo.
It's about the team led by the professor to rob the Royal Mint of Spain and the Bank of Spain. In 2018, the series was the most watched non-English series on Netflix.
Pero mucho cuidado, porque en el momento en el que haya una sola gota de sangre.
Will is missing. I don't know where he is.
99 out of 100 times kid goes missing, the kid is with a parent or a relative.
What about the other time?
What?
You said 99 out of 100. What about the other time? The one! The one!
Number 8. Stranger Things.
Guys, I really think we should turn back.
Did you guys hear that?
That's not Will.
Set in the fictional small town of Hawkins, Indiana, in the early 1980s. Hawkins National Laboratory ostensibly conducts specific research for the United States Department of Energy, but secretly conducts experiments on humans in the paranormal and supernatural area.
Good for Will. I've been chasing after something else.
I woke up today in the hospital, and that's all I know.
Things got crazy, and you won't believe the panic. This dude's well fit to be on. I know how to sound.
Number 7. The Walking Dead.
My wife and son, they're alive.
They're in Atlanta.
It's about a zombie epidemic that brings the end of modern civilization as a result of a mysterious infectious cerebral disease that unexpectedly emerges around the world. In this world, zombies are referred to as walkers in the local slang of the region where the story takes place.
Can you watch your ass? All I am anymore is a man looking for his wife.
I'm pleased to report that the situation in Chernobyl is stable. In terms of radiation, I'm told it's the equivalent of a chest x-ray.
No! Chernobyl is on fire. And every atom of uranium is like a bullet, penetrating everything in its path. Metal, concrete, flesh. Now, Chernobyl holds over 3 trillion of these bullets.
Some Number 6. Chernobyl.
50,000 years.
Tell me how to put it out.
You are dealing with something that has never occurred on this planet before.
the phone lines contain the spread of misinformation.
What will happen to our boys?
The pain is unimaginable.
In 3 days to three.
Chernobyl dramatizes the story of the nuclear power plant disaster that occurred in the Ukrainian Soviet Socialist Republic in April 1986. Telling the stories of those who caused the disaster and those who responded.
Then, what happened after? All of it. All of it.
Armies. Gold. Flags. Stories.
Number 5.
In the great game.
Game of Thrones.
And the great game is terrifying.
Power is a curious thing. It's a trick. A shadow on the wall. Power resides where men believe it resides.
I shall wear no crowns and win no glory. I am the shield
that guards the realms of men. Do you know what the realm is? It's a lie. It's the thousand blades of Aegon's enemies.
Get down!
Only the ladder is real. The climb is all there is.
It is the struggle for the throne of noble families for different purposes in the land of Westeros. In this land of seven different kingdoms and dragons, some of the characters die to protect their honor, while others prefer to trample on their pride in order to survive.
This isn't about noble houses. This is about the living and the dead.
The same thing is coming for all of us.
The enemy is real. It's always been real.
Dead men, dragons, and dragon queens. Whatever stands in our way, we will defeat it.
The Seven Kingdoms needs a monarch who can inspire the people.
The King of the North!
A ruler loved by millions.
You stand in the presence of the Mother of Dragons. Together, we will save this country from those who would destroy it.
For centuries, our families fought against their common enemy. We need to do the same if we're going to survive.
Death is coming for everyone and everything. The darkness that will swallow the dawn.
Are you the second person to say that to me today?
Who's the first?
Number 4, Sherlock.
We only just met. I'm going to go look at a flat.
Based on a novel, Sherlock is a detective drama. A detective named Sherlock Holmes and his supporter, Dr. John Watson, begins to do business together. These two, who are roommates, start off by helping the police in the murder cases in their new neighborhood. Number 3, Westworld.
I came back.
You know, if I could stay right here with you, I would.
Just sometimes I feel like the world out there is calling me.
You're one of them, aren't you? You're not real.
yourself back online.
Do you know where you are?
I'm in a dream.
You're in my dream. I designed every part of this place.
It is an entertainment park in the appearance of a fictional town where the rich can realize their fantasies and have fun. The landlords, who make up the town's people, bandits, soldiers, Indians, are cyber entities.
They're not real.
Number 2, Black Mirror. What do you think about technology? Is it a good thing or will turn our future to a dystopia? This sci-fi anthology series chronicles a complex and tech-filled near future where humanity's greatest interventions and its darkest instincts clash. Each episode has different cast, so you don't need to watch from scratch.
Chemistry is the study of matter, but I prefer to see it as the study of change.
Number 1. Breaking Bad. A 52-year-old high school chemistry teacher, Walter White, takes a side job at a car wash to support his family financially, but soon learns that he has advanced lung cancer and has a very short lifespan. After that news, he tends to make money by methamphetamine production in order to leave his wife and disabled boy with a huge wealth. Do you agree with our picks? Let us know in comments besides your top 10 list. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.